Little fish. The Nerd Uprising.
Welcome back to Nerder Things, and please make sure you hit the like and subscribe button and hit the notification bell for updates. This is our walkthrough of Devil May Cry 5 Part 2. So far this game is pretty cool. I think this game has probably lived up to the hype.
Need to catch up to V fast.
Whoa. I don't care about style. I really don't. I care about winning. This art direction is something else.
What are demons doing in a city like this? There's something to this place.
Ooh. Stylish. Hey. Like the old business saying, there's no points for style. The only thing that matters is if you landed. Oh, this looks really creepy.
Looks like I'm gonna make it there before you do, V.
Man, this art direction is awesome.
Trying to stop me. Oh, whatever shall I do?
So welcome back to NERDER Things. Please make sure you hit the like and subscribe and hit the notification bell for updates. What's this? Leave a comment below. Okay.
Doesn't seem like a demon to me. Wait, which way did I come from again?
feel like this music would be something like out of Castlevania Symphony of the Night. Maybe even Resident Evil.
Again.
All right, I need a hatchling.
What a cool game.
For some reason, that's making me hungry. Yum. Secret mission? Okay. Yeah.
Whoa.
Sick of this.
I'm like totally entranced by this game at this point. Whoa!
Reminds me of my college days, being in the mosh pit. Next. Yeah, I wanna say this game has lived its hype. One of the few games it seems like has lived its hype.
Gonna lie, this new arm is pretty sweet.
Phone booth? Probably most of the people watching us don't know what this is.
This is back before we had cell phones. Nice.
There's no such thing as too prepared.
I can remember a time when I was younger and I used to play these games. I should never do any upgrades. Let's try some of these ones out.
Perfect. That's pretty cool. So let's do it. Excuse me. Nice. So welcome back to NERDER Things. We're playing Devil May Cry 5, Part 2. And it's pretty fun.
Call a doctor?
Human! I wasn't expecting it.
Oh.
Sorry to disappoint you. Hey, you happen to see a guy around here? About this big, uses a cane? I was supposed to meet him. Did you snack on him?
Your blood is a very precious sacrifice. I must have every last drop to move the underworld as king.
King? You? I don't know. I mean, you're a big guy and all, but you seem more like a knuckle-strapping fart in the wind than anything else. No offense.
All right, rock and roll. Can't get out of the way.
Whoa! Whoa! Move. Oh. Whoa! Maybe I should have bought the sidestep move. Oh! Oh my God. Oh. Wow. Well, that was tough.
curse my stars in a bit of grief and woe. That made my love so high and me so low.
Okay. Romeo, Romeo, wherefore art thou Romeo? I didn't know this was Shakespeare in the park.
Little wanderer. I be home. Thought I was gonna have to pick you out of his, tummy teeth. Pardon my delay. I was catching up on some reading. Yeah. Try the real thing. So, think Dante's still in there? If Urizen defeated him, then I expect he's not much more than Clyphod pollen by now. A what? Clyphod. It's a tree that grows in the underworld. It thrives on human blood, and those whose blood it sucks, well, let's just say they don't turn out well. Well, in any case, we need to find out. If Dante's alive, we'll save him. If not, we don't. Wait. First, we need to exterminate some Clyphod roots. What the hell are you?
I know I'm late. Shut it! The roads were all clogged. Hey, you must be V, huh? Hey, you gonna get that? Ding, 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 right by your feet. Ooh-wee. I'm gonna make something amazing out of this.
Did you just sniff that? Do you have any idea where that's been?
Up your butt?
Focus on the mission.
Well, that was fun. So that was mission 2 of Devil May Cry 5. I gotta say, the game seems like it's living up to height, to its hype, between the graphics and the sound and the combat and the art direction. And yeah, I'm into it. So I'm gonna keep playing. So please make sure you hit the like and subscribe button, hit the notification bell, leave a comment below, and we'll see you in the next video. Bye.